Hackensack University Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
The Department of OBGYN here at Hackensack University Medical Center is one of the largest OBGYN departments in New Jersey. We do a significant number of deliveries, over close to 6,000, which represents a major portion of the state deliveries.
Being a brand new residency program, we're not stuck in our ways. So we really take the feedback of our residents and try to incorporate that into our educational curriculum. We try to be innovative in our curriculum design, giving the residents different experiences and exposures, both in the clinical setting as well as in the simulation setting. And we really value their feedback in designing this new program.
It was very obvious to me that the attendings support each other, the residents that are rotating supported each other, the nurses were there and also were very supportive and very engaging with the residents. And also as a medical student, they're very involved in patient care and learning opportunities. So the fact that it kind of felt very community-based to me was very important.
We have a diverse group of physicians, subspecialists, board certified. We have a diverse group of private attendings that serve the community for years. We have a diverse group of nurses that really have acclimated to the passion of women's health. And of course, we have a diverse population. It's very interesting because we get to see all the things that are important, not only for women's health, but for their communities.
The education and priorities and goals of our program are really to produce competent, caring physicians who are well-versed in all aspects of the care of women, not only surgical care or obstetrical care, but also in primary care. And we try to give our residents experiences in all of these areas so that when they graduate, they can be competent physicians. Another thing that our program has to offer is that we have a built-in mentorship program that we call clinical coaches. This allows the clinical coaches to meet with our residents on a regular basis so that each of our residents can develop an individualized learning action plan to make sure that they are always meeting their educational goals.
The level of support here at Hackensack is tremendous. They really do take the fact this is a teaching institution seriously, and they emphasize the teaching aspect. I had the autonomy to make patient decisions and to discuss with my patients what we as a team, being the provider and the patient, think is best. At the same time, there's always someone nearby that has answers and experience that can kind of also walk you through it.
Any resident that comes to our program and graduates is going to graduate with an experience that is equal to none, which is very rare to see nowadays. Our residency program is so structured that the resident gets exposed to the multitude of cases and knowledge base that is necessary for an OBGYN to graduate with. And we have that here at Hackensack University Medical Center.